Yeah. Know what the fuck this is, man. Dog.
Yup.
Yeah. You already know how I go.
The Hit Brainiac.
Let me get in this shit real quick. That's what I'm saying. Yeah. Check. Yeah. Yo, when I was a little G, my cousins used to rough me up. But come to think about it, that's the shit that made me tough. And now I got this money I've been saving up. But to look back, I started off with 80 bucks. I got my first 7 grams, then I weighed it up. I broke it down, bagged it up, the bag's crazy stuff. My big homie seen it work and he laced me up. So come time to re-up, I'll make enough. He told me if I want my money to increase, to sell every single one for 20 apiece. And don't ever settle for nothing beneath. I started staying out late night like an alley cat running the streets. And that's how I got the name Dub. I stood out in the rain just to sling drugs. This music was my heart, but that quickly changed. Cause after I popped, the block became my main love. And rapping was just secondary. My father was a dope boy, so I'm guessing it's hereditary. After a while, I had to kill a competition, so I started promoting deals, giving propositions. I already knew I was on an awkward mission, but I was young and I didn't have a proper vision. I still was eating cause other niggas was not consistent. Yeah, it was highly risky, but you gotta stop and listen. Too many thoughts in my brain, forced by the pain. Only thing that happened, another source I became. Now all I do is spit fire, and you caught in the flame. Thinking too hard, you should just put a torch to your brain and torture yourself. Of course I'm insane. I ride tracks into the max until I'm tossed off the train. Got so many hustles that it's money forced in my lane. That white girl give me a disability. I walk with a cane. I don't talk to no lames. I talk to the main that was talking about money once I departed and deplaned. All the way from Jersey I came to do my thing. And when I landed in Texas, ain't a damn thing changed. Cause the fall's gonna tell. So you better watch out for the snakes and the rats, because that's part of the trail. It's harder to tell the truth from the lies. Cause even if you win the war, some troops gonna die. The stupids where I would still be chilling. So I'm near if my niggas need me in the building. Stevie Dog, look me up on Facebook. The boy behind these vocals, you could check out how my face look. I got bars, unlike these beat and hook rappers. I just eat tracks and meet the cook after. I am the master, it's something I'm proving. A number one competitor, boy I hate losing. And lately it's been a lot of cities I've been viewing. And more to come, I can't sit still, I keep moving. Feeling like Drake on that Paris Morton music. Cause I'ma come back once I'm done what I'm doing. Word.
Wait.
Fuck it all.
Yeah, shit. What's the second one?